Hey guys, this is Adam Gussow, and I'm going to play you a little bit of a song today that I bet almost every one of you will recognize. It's called St. Louis Blues, or St. Louis Blues, composed by W.C. Handy, first released in, I think it was 1914. The Memphis Blues came out in 1912, which was the first sheet music blues hit, although not the first sheet music blues. There were a couple of others, but Handy's blues, St. Louis blues, at one point was so popular that Langston Hughes, the African-American poet, said that when he was in Japan, everybody thought that it was the American national anthem. St. Louis blues. St. Louis blues. Anyway, enough talk. Here we go. I'm using an A harp. I'm going to use a few overblows in the middle octave, and at some point soon I'm going to tab this out and give you a lesson on how to do this. Right now, I'm just going to play it. I'm not going to tell you how to do it. I'm just going to play it, just share it with you. It's a wonderful song to have in your repertoire. Okay, here we go. St. Louis Blues. Okay, be back at you soon. Bye-bye.